Hi there, I'm Johannes, co-founder of Leadsie, and in this video, I want to quickly explain what happens when you receive access to an Instagram account through a Facebook page via Leadsie, and how you can actually use this access to, for example, post on that Instagram account or run ads and so on. So in this example, I have received access to the Leadsie page and the Instagram account Leadsie on the business manager called Growth Consultant. So when I go to the business manager, which I can actually go directly here, and also in the email you receive from Leadsie, you will be able to find a link directly to the business manager there. So you can see that I, Growth Consultant, I'm a partner on Leadsie's business manager, and Growth Consultant has received access to different assets. We can ignore the ad account and the catalog for this purpose. But you can also see that Instagram is actually not here, which is absolutely fine. We cannot assign Instagram as an asset separately through the API, but you don't need that as long as the Facebook page and Instagram are connected. And that is something that we actually check in the backend. So if I change my business account to the Growth Consultant one, which is the one that received access, and then go to either Leadsie and look at the assets that were shared with me or to the page, I can see the Leadsie page. And one really crucial step is that I need to assign access to myself. Otherwise, I will not be able to actually work with the page or Instagram. So let's check what that means. So if I go to the business suite, for example, and I go here, I don't see this new page that I have received access. And this is sometimes making some people confused, but actually that is not a problem. So what we need to do is we need to go to the business settings for this business manager. And then we need to say for the page, add people, and basically just assign ourselves or whoever needs access. So I'm gonna do that now. I'm gonna assign everything that I can. And I will then click assign. So now if I refresh my business manager or also business suite will be the same, we can now see that Leadsie, the Leadsie page is here, and I can also create content for Instagram and run ads through Instagram. Let me just see if I can get to the business suite. Okay, I've now changed from business manager to business suite, which you can do by going to business.facebook.com/latest/home. And basically here, we can select which business account we want to use. In this case, I'm under Growth Consultant, and I can now select the Leadsie page, but I also select, you can also see that actually Instagram is part of that. And I can actually, you know, create posts, ads, and stories also for Instagram. So I hope this helps. And if you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us via the chat or by email to hi@leadsie.com. Thank you so much.